Yeah, the plates by themselves is like 100 picofarads. And then the minute you start immersing them in the tap water,
so basically, for you to replicate this work, you'd need to get all of this gear here, and then all of this gear over here to replicate what we've done. And so this is, not to forget, we have all of this gear here as well. So all this stuff here is, you know, so we've gone through the spectrum in a fairly thorough way, and save someone a lot of time and money.